Your Excellency, here today is a delegation of 30 officers from the Kenya Defence Staff College on a regional study tour.
What I would like to mention to you is to build a new society, a modern society of Africa based on prosperity, but you cannot do it unless you consolidate Uzalendo, then you consolidate Pan-Africanism, and then you ensure socio-economic transformation so that you have a modern society.
Recently, the Commonwealth Secretary General, the Right Honourable Patricia Scotland, lauded you for the proper response to COVID-19 pandemic in Uganda. And she even cited that Uganda is one of the Commonwealth model countries among others like Bangladesh, New Zealand, and Barbados that have gone further to develop on local vaccine. What is your opinion on a common approach to COVID-19 challenges within the region?
When I listened to what the scientists were saying, you could see that on the one hand, it was easy to stop because it was through breathing, and breathing, it wouldn't go through the arm or through the leg, it would go through the mouth, the nose, and the eyes, 3 points. So then we said, but yes, if this is the case, and once it attacks you, it was quite dangerous. It would either kill or maim in some cases. So the question was, why do we take this risk?